Russell, and I had the pleasure of meeting Sophie 4 years ago when she was 13. And she struck me as being lively, mature, and deeply talented. Now she's 17, lively, mature, and deeply talented. It's been just a very, very special adventure working with her. This young woman is committed. She is hardworking. She is serious and fun. She's strong, very, very strong. And she has an incredible voice with the cello. It was there from the start, and as her years go by, that voice becomes more and more powerful. This kernel is just opening up, and sometimes life throws us its challenges, even as a young person. Sometimes those challenges can become even more powerful when they're expressed musically. They fire something inside that can come out in the most profound way. And Sophie has a wonderful voice in her instrument. She's accomplished so much in her time. She's competed successfully. She's given marvelous performances at the Seattle Young Artist Music Competition in Seattle twice, sorry. She's gone, accepted an invitation to play in Oxford, in the music festival there. She's played at Marrowstone, a very desirable festival in the Northwest. And just this last year, we said, why not go further? We applied to 2 national festivals, Tanglewood and Interlaken. Tanglewood's in Massachusetts, Interlaken in Michigan. And she immediately got invitations to both. That's when you know they really want you. They don't wait around and see who else is going to apply. They say, we want her. She went to Interlaken on a very special cello masterclass program. And there were only 30 cellists there, selected nationally. And there was a loose kind of caveat as she was applying, saying, you may be invited to perform. We couldn't really figure out what that meant. But it meant you go and play. And they see if they want to invite a couple of people to play. And Sophie was one of those that was invited to play Bach, and they singled her out to play not only in a Bach class to show how it should be done, but also in the final concert. I say that not reflecting on myself. Sophie is a very old soul, and Bach just sits so well with her, the first 2 pieces that you heard, that it's just very striking, her connection there. So I also want to just congratulate everybody who surrounds Sophie. Life. She has an amazing family, professional, teacherly, spiritual support. It's just been an incredible thing to see, an incredible thing to be a part of that group around Sophie. So just want to salute you all and thank you for that incredible support. The final word is just to enjoy Sophie's next pieces, Brahms and Elgar Approach. These are romantic pieces. The trio just played in the romantic repertoire. The Bach was Baroque repertoire. These 2 romantic pieces really are demanding for a cellist in that they can't just be played, they have to be sung very deeply. They are soul pieces. And this is one of the areas I've seen Sophie just change so dramatically in the last couple of years. So Sophie, thank you for all of your hard work, all of the time put in. This young woman practices rain or shine, and it really has paid off so much. So thank you for being the most marvelous student. I really look forward to more. I should say that in her applications for university and college this year, she had her 2 colleges competing with the highest scholarships to come. So I want to say congratulations for that too, and I know there are just wonderful things ahead.
Thank you. Yeah.